assuming Alder scores higher than the 9.75 from Alex Mason, BYU is going to have their best team vault score of the season. Boise State, their final competitor on their best event.
Great opening series there. The girls get bonus points when they connect hard moves. So that's why you're seeing all these releases being done one right after another.
Talia Little.
Just again, the little foot shift.